Hey guys, welcome back to another Lego Star Wars the Skywalker Saga video. In the last video we completed episode 2, the what's it called? Attack of the Clones, where we had a fight with Count where we had to defeat Count Dooku. And in today's video we are going to be doing Revenge of the Sith, episode 3. The screen might look a bit different now. As you can see, I am over here. I am already playing Revenge of the Sith. However, the recording failed once again. I've no idea what its problem is. Yeah, I am gonna have to play this again. All right, episodes. So as you can see here, these are the two missions which I've done. We are going to go and do out of the court. So, yeah, I am going to have to miss out on some cutscenes. Sorry about that. But, yeah, let's begin.
The Chancellor's signal is coming from the observation platform at the top of that spire.
R2, stay here and guide us.
No need for another.
All right, let's go.
Let's just quietly extract the Chancellor.
Quiet enough, Master?
At least I get to play with my favorite character again, Anakin.
I hope he knows what he's doing. See? Shouldn't have doubted him, Master.
Wow! You fell right into our trap! Wait, oh no!
Say that again about falling into your trap.
Lead the way.
I'm not going to talk much in this mission or the next one because you know I've already done it and there isn't really much to talk about. I've already seen everything, so yeah, just enjoy the gameplay. I might talk from time to time though. What the fuck?
Where to now, R2?
Oh shit. Explosive. Okay, we can't break that. Okay, we need R2 for this bit.
Close. I sense Count Dooku.
As do I. Let's press on.
Don't
more distractions. We have to get to the Chancellor. Right on cue, R2.
That was my favorite bit of the mission when R2 went bowling.
You all right?
Count Dooku.
I've been looking forward to this.
Right, we got to fight Count Dooku again then. Last guy, come on, big man.
Powers have doubled since the last time you met, you know.
Good. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Get help, you're not a match for him. He's a Sith Lord.
Chancellor Palpatine, Sith Lords are our speciality.
You can always count on the count.
There we go. We got him once. Now we need to do it two more times.
We take out one, and another returns in.
Come on, man, let me get my studs. Oh, I think we might be able to get, a true Jedi. Alright, go on, AB1.
Go.
Yes, we got three Jedi, let's go.
Grievous. Not this time. Strap yourselves in.
I'm appointing you to be my personal representative on the Jedi Council.
The Council elects its own members. They'll never accept this.
I think they will. They need you.
Another happy landing.
More than you know.
Chancellor Palpatine.
Sure. Right,
Chancellor Palpatine? How is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted. What Skywalker says is true.
Yeah, we also need to play this one as well.
To stay hidden for this long.
And then after we finish this mission, we can continue. Jedi.
I should like to use your city as a base as I search nearby systems for General Grievous.
He is here. 10th level. Thousands of battle droids.
Call for backup.
Uh-huh. It won't be long before the armies of the Republic drag us here. I am sending you to the Mustafar system in the Outer Rim. You will be safe there.
Hello there.
General Kenobi!
Your move.
Right, let's go. Come on.
I will deal with this Jedi slime myself.
I think he's talking to you, sir.
Yes, I believe so.
Miss me. Gosh, I'm about to die.
Think so.
Jedi fool!
Looks like he has backup.
Tell me that.
Okay, there we go, we got that bit. No, the studs. Shit. Right, let me quickly go around collecting some studs. Okay, we can't go over there. I would probably die trying to fight all of them, so yeah, we definitely can't go over there. Oh, we can climb on this. Okay. I haven't been out here before in the when I did the mission for the first time. Alright, we need him to come and pull on this. Oh yeah, we got him. There we go.
You're Dooku's glorified errand boy. Sight of General Grievous.
Right, let's go and attach ourselves to the wall and climb up.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's quickly go and break this and then switch to him. Okay, what now? Ah, okay, we need to climb up. How the hell did he get up here so quick? Okay. Alright, come on, General, let's go. Really? Trying to collect all the studs. Oh shit, we can I didn't know we could run across the wall. I knew that we could do something with the wall, but I haven't done it when I played it. Okay, so all you had to do was just like run towards the wall. Right, come on, let's go, finally. Is this what you call backup? Okay, let's go. Bro, this is the opposite of backup. Okay, right. Let's go and pop these over here. Oh, okay. There's another one here. No, I know. No idea where the other one went. Right, there we go. No, sure, I didn't mean to switch. Oh, look at this guy in the corner.
Communications tower and send a signal. We need additional fire.
Okay. Nice and easy. Okay, we're now going outside.
So uncivilized. Commander, contact your troops. Tell them to move to the higher levels.
Very good, sir.
The time has come.
And here we are.
Chancellor Palpatine, how is this possible?
We knew he wasn't to be trusted, but if what Skywalker says is true, he's even more dangerous than any of us could have predicted.
To stay hidden for this long, that takes great strength. We must find him.
Right, let's go and buy him. Give me this guy. Oh, shit, I didn't mean to switch, my bad. Okay, we're done with that. We got a bounty hunt over here. Oh, we don't have enough for him now. Okay.
A Jedi Master has arrived. You may now breathe easy.
How much do we have? Wow, not a lot. So from this point on, I have not seen this bit.
Masters, to what do I owe the pleasure? Master Windu.
You are under arrest, Chancellor.
Are you threatening me, Master Jedi?
The Senate will decide your fate.
I am the Senate.
Not yet.
Anakin, the Jedi are taking over.
I am going to end this once and for all.
No, no, no.
I have the power to save the one you love. I need him.
What have I done?
Learn to use the dark side of the Force.
I will do whatever you ask.
Henceforth, you shall be known as Darth Vader.
Oh, shit.
In the Force have I felt. Tarful, continue to Kashyyyk. We must.
Oh shit, we're gonna get Darth Vader soon.
Worry, you must not. Your people on Kashyyyk, we will help.
Right, let's go and do this one over here. Right, what do we need to do? 40 seconds. Okay. Easy. Oh, no, 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 fuck. Oh, we missed both of these. Oh, we need to do this in 20 seconds, otherwise we failed. Nah, we won't be able to do it. Can I restart? Don't think I can. Yep. Let me try that again. Okay, we got it. Just about. Let's go, 35 seconds. 5 seconds remaining. Right, let's go and do this one over here. Wherever this thing is. Oh shit, it's it's a bounty hunter. Okay, he's almost dead. Come on, almost there. Got him. Okay.
Fierce this battle is. Rescue the Wookiees and regroup. We must.
Okay, I like Yoda a lot more in this game because he moves a lot faster. Oh yeah, we got this guy as well. Let's see what he does. Okay, his blaster is quite cool.
with your leaders, we must.
Oh, purple stud, let's go. Oh, explosive shit. What's he still- oh shit. What's he still doing down here? Okay, we need Yoda for this. I'm not gonna do that though. Give me a second. Right. Let's keep going. Right, so what is this thing then? Okay, I have no idea what that is. Where do we put this? Okay, I have no idea.
Execute order 67.
Yes, my lord.
No, no.
Not 67. Order 66.
Execute order 66.
Yay!
It will be done, my lord.
Chewbacca, Tarful. In grave danger, we are.
I'm gonna go and switch over to Chewbacca.
Then to the escape pod we must go.
Nope. Switch over to Chewbacca. Oh no, we don't. No, we need this guy. There we go. Okay, if we go this way and then down, what the hell? Maybe up? Ah, here we go. Nice.
Kashyyyk is done, check. Now what is the hollow protective frequency for the troopers on Volition? Alright, let's see. D for Dooku? No. F Fat Django? No. G for Grievous? No. Maybe we need to delete some of these frequencies. Yes. Here it is.
That Wookiee. Don't let him help the Jedi escape. Copy that.
Yes, that Wookiee we shall reach. On the earth we must stay.
Right, let's quickly go and finish breaking stuff over here. And now let's go down. Oh shit.
advanced mechanism we must create.
Okay, there we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. Whoopsies. No, grab onto it, mate. This way. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. What's this? Oh, okay, we can't use that.
See it, I do. Bring it down, we shall.
Enemy identified.
Oh, Jesus. Let's go make a battering ram. Oh shit. Yo, they're getting here.
Overstayed my welcome, it seems I have.
Nope.
Goodbye, Tarful. Goodbye, Chewbacca. Miss you, I will.
How many other Jedi have managed to survive?
Heard from no one, have we?
Hello? A response? Appreciated would be. When get this message, call back you will. Empty the Jedi Temple is. Worried I am now.
Destroy the Sith. We must.
You have done well, my new apprentice.
It can't be. It can't be.
Use your feelings, Obi-Wan, and find him you will.
Master Jedi, we had feared the worst.
Senator Organa, you can assist Master Kenobi. Come, to the Emperor, a visit we must pay.
Right, it seems like Anakin is going to join the dark side then. We are soon going to have Darth Vader. And we are about to play my favorite mission of Star Wars. Right, who do we get then? Okay, we got Chewbacca. We got Commander Gree. We got B1 Battle Droid. Clone Trooper Phase 2. Palpatine. Okay, cool.
The Emperor should be in his office at the Senate.
Head to the Senate. We must hurry. Dark times these are. No longer our allies, are they? Defend ourselves.
They've all turned against us. I can't believe what I've seen.
They may have turned against us, but they made the wrong decision because I'm mopping the floor with them. Hey, buddy, come here. Right, well, he's not gonna have a good time once he hits the floor. Alright, give me No, can I not grab him? No, I can't. Okay. I thought I can, like, grab him in the air and just throw him.
You need a ride somewhere else? Look no further.
Alright, let's go.
Have a smooth trip. Hope you don't get raided on the way.
Okay, give me him. Oh, we can wear this. Oh, that's cool.
I hear a new apprentice you have, Emperor? Or should I call you Darth Sidious?
Now you will experience the full power of the dark side.
Oh, we're gonna fight Darth Sidious. Let's go. Come on. Come on, big man.
Your rule is, and not short enough it was.
That's right. I have unlimited power. As a Jedi, you wouldn't know it.
Protected by his connection to the dark side. See it. We can grip on the force. We must.
Look out! Duck and weave, Master Yoda.
Bleed from my power. It's the only way to save yourself now.
Now, come on, I'm trying to build over here, mate.
Just a moment.
He's tiring. This is our time to strike.
There we go. Okay, if we just stay hidden behind here, or we could jump as well, like he's doing.
Fighting Jedi is tiring work.
Drop his concentration.
We are kicking his ass right now.
Electrifying as this encounter is, you are no match for me in combat, Master Yoda.
Brought your apprentice, you should have.
Looks like your friend here needs some help.
Master Yoda, I can't move.
You will not stop me. Darth Vader will become more powerful than either of us.
Vader, your new apprentice, misplaced maybe, as is your faith in the dark side of the Force.
This is not over yet. Not by a long shot.
We must keep up the pressure.
Not a moment's rest we shall give him.
There has to be a way to reach him.
There always is. Oh, shit.
You are in shock.
by my unlimited power! Are you? I'll see you there!
Absolutely not. I've already moved. Yoda doesn't stick around.
That's it. We installed an override into all technology in the Senate, just in case the worst happened.
Right, let's go, buddy. Let's go again.
Familiar with his surroundings, he has become.
Come on, Master Yoda. We can't let him escape.
Oh, shit.
Order! Witness the true power of the Dark Side.
Oh, there's a mini kit down there on that like lower platform.
Troopers, complete your mission. Eliminate this Jedi.
Hey, we got three Jedi. Let's go.
This ends now. Goodbye, Jedi.
No, Yoda. That always happens.
Into exile, I must go.
No, Yoda.
If anyone knows where Anakin is, it will be Padme.
Let us be swift.
Okay, clone trooper. Clone trooper. Oh, we got the Emperor. Okay.
Padme should still be in her chambers.
Be watchful. There could be danger around every corner.
Right, what do we have here then? Okay, let's go and buy her. Let's go and buy the Kashyyyk clone trooper. Okay, clone trooper phase 2.
Ready for my next mission.
Oh shit. That means it's right. Okay, all good here. Hey, Chewbacca. Okay, we've already unlocked him. Bounty Hunter. Oh, we can't buy him again. I didn't mean to get...
I'm your man.
He was over here. No. I think it was, IB-1. There we go.
Isn't this quite the treat?
Oh, this guy is still our friend. When do you think he's gonna betray us? No, not distract. Wait, is this guy the last guy? Oh, he is. Okay. Goodbye, sir. Oh, wait, there's still one more. Right, I'm done with you. Goodbye. Oh, never mind, he's back. Okay, let's go inside.
Padme, do you know where Anakin is?
No.
Palpatine is the Sith Lord we've been looking for. Anakin became his new apprentice.
I don't believe you.
I must find him.
There is still good in him. I know it. Anakin told me he was going to Mustafar. We need to find him before Obi-Wan.
Dear.
Okay.
I've requested that my ship be prepared for takeoff. We must head to the landing pad immediately.
If what Master Kenobi says is true, may I suggest we leave this in the capable hands of the Jedi?
No. I have to speak to Anakin myself. Obi-Wan must be confused.
All right, let's go through CPO.
can get you where you need to be.
Why can we not? Ah, I see, it's because we're already here. Right, we need to go, we need to go over to the landing pad. Oh, it's Obi-Wan. Yeah, let's go after this asteroid over here. Okay, slow down, slow down. Where do we need to go? Okay, we do need to go here. Ah, no, it's a different planet. Okay.
Definitely, Mustafa. But where could Master Anakin be?
Are you? That droid won't notice that one gold ship's missing, right? Right? You look serious. I'm out of here. See ya.
Let's go and do this race over here. Okay, 70 seconds. Let's go. Okay, this is very confusing. I think we just need to go and collect them. That's why the timer is so long. So we got 21 to collect. We've done 8 so far. Where are the other ones? Ah, there's one here. What the hell are you? Hello? Oh, you're up there, fuck. Oh, we couldn't get 70. Alright, we got bronze this time.
Separatists have been taken care of, my master.
It is finished, then.
What are you doing out here?
I was so worried about you. Obi-Wan said you had turned to the dark side.
I have brought peace to the Republic. Together, you and I can rule the galaxy.
Obi-Wan was right. You've changed.
The Jedi turned against me. Don't you turn against me.
Annika!
If you're not with me, then you're my enemy!
Right, yeah, this is my favorite mission here. Let's go, Anakin.
Only a Sith deals in absolutes. I will do what I must.
You will try.
Jesus, he's strong. But I'm stronger, let's go. Give me a quick second, let me just go and see what's over here. Oh, purple stud. Ah, okay, we're just, to get them through. Okay, so I actually had to go that way.
The Empire will thrive under my rule, but you won't be alive to see it.
The dark side must never prevail.
poisoned your mind,
Anakin. Oh shit. Right, I don't think I'm gonna collect a lot of stars in this one because I just want to play through this mission. Like I said before, it is my favorite. Okay, let's just get the first one, just so we can, just so we have, one of those glowing bricks.
I will overthrow the Empire and take control of my new empire.
Anakin! We must stop him and get back to Miss Pepe. Of course! Let's go and fight them, then we'll overrun
them. Okay, we got a brick. We can use that hold on. We can actually do upgrades, I think. Upgrades, here we go. What is this?
The door. We will be right on it.
Okay. Give me that one. We, actually, I'm gonna upgrade this again, just, because over there we don't really need to like collect studs. All we need to do is just get like close enough to them. So we're gonna upgrade this again. One more time. There we go. Now I'm just gonna break something, see. Right. There are hold on, I can break this. So let's see, I'm gonna go all the way like far back. Right, let's see how close I can get to the studs. Okay, that is a decent amount. Okay. Now we don't really have to worry about collecting studs. Because we will anyway collect most of them. I need 3 CPI. No, I didn't mean to split them in half. My bad.
Jedi betrayed me. They betrayed the Republic. They had it coming.
You have let that Dark Lord twist your mind. Anakin, please, you don't have to do this.
Assist AB1. Ah, we need to jump down here. Right, come on, R2.
Very long rest cycle after this.
Gosh, I'm about to die. Come on, just keep climbing, buddy. Keep climbing. No, don't do a backflip. There you go.
Underestimate my power!
Anakin, don't do this!
No, I can't watch. Okay, we got him again. You know, he had me at the beginning of the fight, but I got the upper hand now, right? It seems like we're gonna need 3 CPO again. How do we get across? Okay, if we jump, there you go. Nope, I keep on splitting him by accident.
It doesn't have to end like this, Anakin.
Okay, we almost got him. Right, R2. This one is a bit complicated. Right. So, we're on the outer one. If that goes there, that one goes like that. That looks good. And then if we move that to there. Nope. Okay, that will stay like that. And then this one out. This one there will go. Okay. Oh, didn't mean to do that. Right, if that goes like that, there we go. This one over here, okay, we figured it out. Okay, we got him now. We got him.
This is the end for you, my man.
Oh, he almost got me there.
It's over, Anakin. I have the high ground.
He's on the fucking ladder.
chosen one!
I hate you!
There he is.
Save the babies.
Babies?
She's carrying twins.
Oh. We're gonna get twins. Oh, look at them.
Split up. They should be. My wife and I will take the girl.
And what of the boy?
To Tatooine. To his family, send him.
Where is Padme?
Oh, I'm afraid she is no more. You did not know the strength of your own anger.
No!
His legs are on backwards. And there we go. Revenge of the Sith has been completed. I love how like the I love how episode 3 finishes with Darth Vader's legs backwards. That was great. Did we get 3 Jedi? Can't remember exactly. Oh, we were so close. We did get a decent amount of studs though. Okay, we got Anakin Skywalker, Anakin Skywalker, Palpatine, and that's it. We don't get Darth Vader just yet. Running guys, in the next video, we are gonna do episode 4, A New Hope. I am gonna go and leave it here. Hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure you leave a thumbs up. Also, make sure you are subscribed and you've turned on the post notifications. Go and check out the 2 videos on the screen. The left one is a previous Lego Star Wars The Skywalker Saga video. The other one will just be another video, which you may want to go and watch. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.